middle school student who was good. My name is Thomas. And I'm gonna show y'all some simple machines, bro. This here is a flagpole. You see it's a pulley. That's an example of a pulley. This is your rope right here. When you pull a certain amount of rope and it pulls the flagpole a certain amount of feet up or down. Middle school students were bad. This is an example of a wheel and axle. That's my wheel. Right, but this is my axle. We'll that's my wheel. Middle school students, I'm back. This is a set of stairs. Set of stairs is an example of an inclined plane. Middle school students, I have just learned that an inclined plane is used to change the location of an object. Obviously, as you can see, these stairs are changing my location. Look, my location has been changed about 20 feet or so, and about 20 feet up. Middle school students,
look at this pulley right here, dude.
There's your rope, you got your wheel.
Look at this action.
Oh my gosh. And there's another wheel and axle right there. Middle school students, be back. This time we got a screw. Incline plane wrapped around a cylinder. Gelada, be back. I got two examples of a wheel and axle. First off, look. As you saw previously, my bike axle right there, wheel, spinach, multiplying power, dude. Wheel and axle number two. Wheel, axle. Youngins, middle school students, I'm back. I got the bike. You know what that means? I got an incline plane. About to multiply the force, bro. You can watch me catch some vert.
All right, here we go.
No brakes.
Middle school students, we're back. I've got an example of a screw for you guys. Okay, there's your screw right there. An inclined plane wrapped around a cylinder. Make it work easy. Middle school students, I'm back. I'm demonstrating a lever. Two examples of a lever in my house.
Make we're back. We're out of Chipotle. I'm about to show y'all what a lever, how you use it.
Because I'm a Republican.
Yeah, bro. She's like
lever.
Like way,
she's double like meat. Pause.
Is good.
That's how you use a lever.
Lever in action.
Yo, middle school students, I'm back. We on the golf course. I'm using a lever, dude. Look at it. All right, get this on video for me. This is for the kids.
The kids.
This is for Stephen Bell, right?
Bro, Stephen Bell.
Stephen Bell's a G.
Doing it for Bell. Bro. Look at the cameraman.
Look at the moon, bro.
I gotta keep moving.
You gotta stay rest of mosquitoes, bro.
Thank you.
For the kids. For the kids. For the kids. For the kids. Into the sunset.
That's how you use a lever, dude.